This painting is called Comfort Zone, and it's about how in life, most of our growth and development happens when we're outside of our comfort zones. But that can be easier said than done when it feels like we're constantly surrounded by them.